A year on after the collapse of Lehman Brothers, investors are still fighting for compensation. Here in London, a small group gathered outside the Financial Services Authority to demand action from the British regulator.
We haven't stopped emailing. We have we've been trawling the internet for any information on Lehman's or anybody else. You know, it's just been a full-time job trying to find out what happened to our money and where will we ever get anything back.
An estimated 6,000 in Britain bought investments they believe to be safe. Many of the products were marketed by British-based investment houses rather than Lehman Brothers itself. Pensioner Elizabeth Knight knew nothing of the American investment giant until it went bust.
What do you know about Lehman Brothers before you found out you were involved?
Nothing. I've never heard of them.
Thousands of savers who lost cash in the Lehman Brothers collapse now face an agonizing wait to find out if they'll get any money back. In Hong Kong, victims ignored typhoon warnings to protest outside the offices of the banking regulator. Many of them have gathered almost every day outside the monetary authority since Lehman's bankruptcy. Last month, Hong Kong regulators announced a settlement which may help some, but not all. Helen Long, Reuters.